Calcio, our football for you. The best of the Italian action. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with the considerable help of my good friend Alan Smith.
What's happened to Juventus more recently is a reminder of how popular they are, not just in the city of Turin, but all over Italy. They're often supporters of other clubs' second team, aren't they?
They are indeed, yeah. But this Inter side, you know, I think they're going to make life difficult for them. I'm expecting a really tight game.
It's Inter. We're all watching now.
It has been a long, hard season. They've done well to get to this point in a European League place. Just a question of holding their nerve and their form, and they should be there.
Inter's lineup: Samir Handanovic starts in goal. Ivan Perisic starts, looking to continue his excellent form in midfield. In attack, Mauro Icardi starts. He's been in tremendous form recently.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
Well, there have been some awkward times for Milan recently. One thing that's never decreased is the impact of this stadium. I know they share it, but it is a proper football amphitheatre.
It certainly is when it's full. I don't know if make a noise, these fans, and the fact that they do share it with Inter doesn't seem to detract from the atmosphere they do create.
He's coming forward with some danger. Perisic. Here's Rafinha. Crisp defending there. Chiellini. Higuain. Miralem Pjanic. And that tackle has got him the ball. Now Rafinha. Higuain. Positive work on the ball from Pjanic. Dybala, a goal, right into the corner by the post. That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached out. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
Juventus are ahead. Perisic.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Matuidi. Now, this looks promising.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
It's a poor touch in the possession's gone away. Here's Alexandra. Matuidi. It was good play until they got that challenge in.
He made that look like a poor pass, but a very good interception.
Guided through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Perisic. Cut out by the defender. Here's Alexandra. Pjanic. Lovely ball from Pjanic. Here's Rafinha.
Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Sami Khedira.
Khedira.
The opponent's around him. That's good screening of the football.
Perisic.
Well, it is a big event in Italian football when Inter and Juve play. They attract so much interest wherever they play. When they play each other, it's special.
It is. Two of the old aristocrats of Italian football. I just hope we're going to get a game to live up to the billing here.
Here's Rafinha. Inter trying to make an impact on the game.
Getting forward well as a team now.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Douglas Costa. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Well, it is Juventus having to work really hard here to protect this lead with half-time approaching.
Now Rafinha.
Good defending.
Dybala. Lichtsteiner.
Miralem Pjanic.
Perisic. Matuidi. Here's Douglas Costa. Here's a chance to attack. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Oh, it's a corner now for Juventus. Swung in by Pjanic,
punched away by the goalkeeper.
Well, nowhere near, he was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
And that's half-time, signalled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score. Well, I don't know, Alan, what you believe, how Juventus are doing this, but they're in such a hot streak away from home, and the first half has just continued that in this game.
Well, they've got real pace on the break, haven't they, this team, and they've also got some good defenders, and that's why they have got this record.
Positive work on the ball from Pjanic. Dybala. A goal. Right into the corner via the post. Higuain! Swung in by Pjanic.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
This is the start of the second half here at the San Siro. Now Rafinha.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Here's Rafinha.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Douglas Costa. Alexandro. Matuidi. Now with Khedira.
Good screening and he's kept the ball.
Matuidi. Here's Rafinha.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Now Rafinha.
An incisive pass. Icardi! And it's a penalty. Penalty given, but no extra punishment for the culprit.
Yeah, I think that's fair enough. I mean, it was a foul, but he's not denied an obvious goal-scoring opportunity there.
You can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
Good penalty. Knocked in from the penalty spot, made it look easy.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
Manager's decided he wants to let the player have a great individual reception, which he wouldn't get at the final whistle. He's getting an ovation now as the substitution is made.
Yeah, and well deserved too. A strong contender for man of the match.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Perisic.
Moving forward now with real danger. Inter should really deliver from this position with the defender in the way.
Miralem Pjanic. Here's Douglas Costa.
Matuidi getting into attacking positions here, Juventus. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Icardi. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Borja Valero.
Lovely, incisive pass.
Here's Douglas Costa.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Interception.
Cario Marchisio.
Douglas Costa.
Got the tackle in.
Matuidi. We can put them in front. Went for placement here.
And not far away, but he'll be frustrated.
Well, when you're that far out, I think if you just get some power behind it, the keeper will have little chance, but he chose the other option.
Activity in the Inter dugout. There's going to be a substitution now.
Is this going to end level, or are we going to get a winner in the closing minutes? It'd be tough for any team to lose this, but what a win it would be if there is a successful side.
That's good movement forward here.
Possession for Juventus, Chiellini.
No pressure on him. Just lost his sense of geography.
This attack got a bit of menace to it. Douglas Costa continues to screen it well, despite the defender's best efforts.
Antonio Candreva.
Pjanic! Well, it's great, It's late, and it might well suit them not too long to go to defend this lead.
No, you'd imagine that's the perfect time to get a goal. All about concentration for them now.
Juventus, a goal. It could be a winning goal. It should be a winning goal.
Yeah, that must be it for them.
Inter want to make a change.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back, and that could be decisive.
And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. It's the goal again for us to look at, Pjanic's goal.
Well, this is a precision effort. The way he's hit it first time, superb. Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Antonio Candreva.
Well, that's it, the final whistle.
Final thoughts, not a real post-mortem, Alan, but obviously disappointment is a key, and they've lost a game that they were desperate to win.
Yeah, there'll be a bit of an inquest, I think, because they didn't quite do themselves justice, so plenty of work on the training ground next week.
Well played, Juventus. To win away is always difficult. To keep doing it as they're doing it is special.
Yeah, some really good counter-attacking football we saw out there, and deserved winners.
Positive work on the ball from Pjanic. Dybala, a goal, right into the corner by the post. Higuain! Swung in by Pjanic. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Good penalty.
Antonio Candreva.
Pjanic!